Sons and daughters of people who haven't been to college can experience a certain skepticism about it, and they see it in their neighborhoods, evidence that it might not pay off. Who's back in the neighborhood? That kid selling drugs on the corner, who maybe dropped out after 3 years with a six-figure loan debt. And the presence of those people makes it look like college doesn't pay off. Who leaves the neighborhood? Somebody who has reaped the full benefit of a college education. You.